Thanks, Waldo.
Let me draw it for you.
Oh, God, here we go.
Right now, this line represents blowjobs. This line is time. Over here, we have money. Cashola, moolah. This line represents relationships. Now, over time, the more money we spend, we cause the lines to intersect, which represents children. Now, at the end of all this, we have death. And as we lie in our coffin, our wives dance on top with everything that's left. Now, that's heterosexual. Homosexual, blowjobs, money. Two lines never intersect. I got a maiden shake.
Dad, what does this mean?
Rodney and Dockin, we're here.